The next thing that usually happens when people don't know what they're doing when they are spotting someone on the bench press is they either have their fingers sticking out like this or they're standing back here. So if my bencher, the person that I'm responsible for right now, is struggling a little bit, I'm going to hover over the bar with a mixed grip because this is the easiest way you can get a solid grip on the bar, just like when you're deadlifting, you have a mixed grip as well. So when he starts to struggle, I see people all the time just sitting here touching the bar when he's actually working. I'm going to let him work. You can go ahead. And as he starts to struggle, I'm going to hover over the bar. He's going to get it up. He's going to go for another rep. He's gonna push, 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 and he'll fail. And then right when he starts to go down, I have my hands ready next to the bar. I'm not touching the bar until he starts to fail. I am just prepared. So whenever you are spotting, make sure that you are ready because you are actually responsible for that bench's life. So be prepared for them to drop the bar downwards.